the end of the half. So they run it forward on third and one. They have no timeouts, 18 seconds left. You got to have the play call in if you don't get the first down. The officials are coming in marking fourth down, and the Chargers act like they don't know what to do. So they run out, half of the field goal unit runs out. Justin Herbert's not even running hard to the sideline. Clock goes to double zeros. They snap it, but they obviously had too many men on the field. What a disaster. And insult to injury, Anthony Lynn, the head coach himself, has taken over duties for the special teams coach. They've had so many special teams issues with the Chargers. Lynn has taken over that aspect of his football team.